गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स क्लास फाइव. आई एम विजय कुमार झा. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच योर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर लेसन वन. नेम ऑफ टॉपिक इज द फार्मर हु बिकेम ए डॉक्टर. दिस इज इट्स पार्ट सेवन. इन दिस स्लाइड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू योर क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ द लेसन. Just as I hope you have opened your book before you, and your first question number A is here. Tick T for true and F for false statement sentences. Take care here. The farmer was going to visit the doctor. You have read the story that the farmer was going to the market, not to a doctor. That's why your question number A one is false. Write down here false. Now come to question number two. The doctor bought all the grass from the farmer. This is fact. This is correct. So question number two, write down true. This statement is true. Doctor had bought. Really, the farmer's wife was angry when he came back home. Now, to look the farmer's apparatus materials taken by the doctor. Farmer's wife was not happy to see those things. She was angry. That's why write down here question number three is false. Write down F. Now come to question number four. The farmer was surprised when the messenger asked him to find the princess ring. Really it is. Farmer became surprised to know how it is possible to find the ring that also of a princess. That's why the statement is here true. The farmer was surprised to listen. The princess ring was made of gold. No, this statement is wrong. Write down F because you have read in the story that the princess ring was made of diamond, not of gold. The farmer's idea of putting the ring inside the cake worked. Yes, right it is. When the farmer suggested the thief to put the ring inside the cake, it worked successfully. That's why I write down here T for true. Now come to question number B. You have to write answer of these questions. Your first question is, first question. My dear students, your first question is, what did the farmer receive from the doctor for selling all the grasses? Just care recall your mind that at the time when farmer was going to the market, he met a doctor and the doctor demanded, doctor told the farmer that he wanted to buy his grass. Instead, he would give him all the materials that were with him. So write down the answer question number one here. The farmer received Cain, hat, clock, medicines, and thick book फ्रॉम द डॉक्टर फॉर सेलिंग ऑल द ग्रासेस. All the grass. Now question number 2. Why did the farmer's wife refer to the doctor's item as useless stuff? Now farmer's wife knew about him, about the farmer, that he was simpleton. He did not know any type of medicines used, although he wanted to become a doctor. That's why the things related with the doctor were useless for him. Just write down answer. Copy down as I suggest you. The farmer's wife referred to the doctor's item, referred to the doctor's items as useless stuff because no one will know him as a doctor unless he put up a signboard outside. Now your next question is question number 3. What big mistake did the farmer make? Write down here. The farmer made a mistake as he wrote on the signboard here lives the greatest detective in the world. My dear students, keep it till here for today. Rest of the question I will discuss with you next day. Thank you.